Good afternoon and welcome back to my channel. As of the recording of this, it is Saturday, December 24th, 2022, Christmas Eve. I am at home in Central Florida with my family, and I wanted to come on and wish you all a very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and all the best in the new year of 2023 as we look forward to that. This video is going to be a fun one. I'm not sure exactly how long it's going to be. It's going to be a compilation of some of my fun favorite moments this year. You've all seen them in my vlogs before, but I wanted to put sort of a year in review video up. So I hope you enjoyed. If you're new, thanks for checking out the channel. Don't forget to subscribe. And to everyone, don't forget to like and hit that notification bell so you are notified whenever a video goes up on my channel. I have some changes and some pretty exciting things happening in 2023, and maybe even a rebranding. I'm not too sure, but we'll keep you guys updated. So for now, enjoy this video and we'll see you in 2023.
Did that hit me? Will it kill me?
You just asked that on the recording, on a request. Yes, Bashan, if that hits you, it will kill you. You really just asked that?
It's my first time.
If that hits you, will it kill you? I'm pretty sure it will. That's gonna stay in here. We are grateful for... Where's Luke? There's Luke. There we go.
Hey everyone, my name is Bianca. This is Ryan's channel and I've hijacked his camera again today. Today we're actually visiting Epcot, and this is gonna be our last trip for a while, unfortunately. But we're looking forward to a great, fun day. And here's Ryan over here. And we also have a special guest, my boyfriend Brian.
Monorail.
And the monorail. So we'll see where the day takes us.
My two other guests that we have yet to introduce, we have Anita and Erica's sister, or Erica's sister, Bianca's sister Erica. What have you guys done?
Check it out. We got some great blueberries here, you know.
Blueberries?
Fresh out of the kitchen.
Blueberries?
Yes, sir.
Strawberries.
They don't make it like these in Georgia.
Blueberries.
Blueberries.
It's fantastic. Yeah, no, I have just like a...
Someone's on a diet.
Not that much. I am on a diet. You should see Brian's. So actually, guys, what we saw earlier was the immigration tour, where you can actually come down below and actually see a behind-the-scenes look at Men in Black. And the queue is up there. And you'll recognize that we were up here earlier. That's my work desk. That's how my work desk is gonna look. And these are the twins. Apparently, they are the ones who are processing immigration forms.
And that's really loud. Immigration processing. Agent Jane.
Oh, perfect. Hi, Mickey.
Hi, Mickey.
Oh yeah, those are good ears.
Hey.
There he is. There's a star. I have a.
Yes.
Mickey, I have a question. Can I borrow one of your brooms to clean my house? No?
No.
Aww. Too heavy?
Sorry.
I'll try next time. Okay, let's get a picture, yeah. Rise of the Resistance with this rebel scum.
Hey, easy there, killer.
Yeah, rebel scum, we don't like your kind around here.
That's how we do it.
Yeah, we're gonna try for that ride later, y'all.
Hey, Paris,
What's up, guys? So I'm here with Jojo.
Oh my gosh! Happy May the 4th.
Thank you. Happy May the 4th.
If you're enjoying this video, make sure you go ahead, like, subscribe, share, ring that bell. We're celebrating a beautiful day here in Galaxy's Edge.
Yes, we are. And I was lucky enough to run into Jojo, who's one of the folks that inspired me to start my channel. So definitely follow him. I'll put a link to his channel down below. I also tag him on my Instagram.
I'll follow you on Instagram.
Awesome.
Nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Happy birthday.
You too. Oh, you too. Happy birthday. Happy May the 4th.
I'll take the birthday wishes.
All right.
Awesome. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, you
man.
Too.
Yeah, have a good day.
You too.
See
you.
We've arrived at the Tower Bridge, a very iconic location here in London. It's a very beautiful place. We've got one of the buses going across there. We've got sort of the bay, some boats, tours. Beautiful day. Very exciting to be here. Really quite impressive. So there's the Eiffel Tower, and the videoing this courtyard does not do the Louvre justice. Unfortunately, we are only here tonight. As of the recording of this, it is September 11th, 2022. Just a lot happened today, and you know, I'll talk about that in a different vlog. That looks like the Arc de Triomphe, but it is not. I don't think so anyway. It looks like a miniature version of it, because I know the actual Arc is in the middle of like a giant roundabout and you can actually go into it. So I don't know, maybe that is, maybe that isn't. If you know, comment down below.
All right, a couple minutes up, we are still not at the top. We have farther up that way to go, but I wanted to stop and see this valley right here. Looks down at somewhere in Zagreb. I have no idea where. There's a bee, but we're gonna keep going and see what else we can find. The cable car we're noticing still continues that way, so it goes up here and looks like it goes all the way down. I'm starting to think now that's what we should have done, but the hike is fun. It's the adventure that counts, right? So I'm going to keep going and hopefully I'll see you guys at the top.
Yeah.
Cucumber.
Cucumber. Exactly. everybody down with a sprite. Yeah. By the way, we're with Josh today.
I know, I haven't seen Donald in forever, right. And Donald is number one.
Of course he is.
Yeah.
Of course he is.
I need to get one of you, I know. I know, okay.
I am getting a selfie
one over here.
Donald
That's
is
true.
Getting no love today.
Yeah, I know, right?
Come what? On. We're here to see him, and see, you just got a hug, so.
I don't know, you said Donald's getting no love, but you're wearing a
Ooh. Ouch.
Well, I'm still proving the point that he's getting no love today.
Where is your dog?
Hey guys, we are here today with Drew in the Moment and Queen V. Go ahead and follow their channel. I'll put a link in the description down below.
But his first.
Oh, my first. You guys are awesome. They're currently live streaming right now.
We are live. Look, we're live streaming the vlog.
The vlog. Oh, vlogception. We've got
vlogception
that going in here.
Going on.
That's awesome. All right, guys. Well, we'll keep going.
Happy 40th.
Yep. Happy 40th. Yep. You ready to stork a stork?
Stork and stork.
Stork a storka.
Stork in the tower.
Stork!
Look!
Got a worm right now.
Oh, you got into the dance there, you're fine. And I'm a buffet table right now. It's like fantastic.
Oh, that worm is wet.
You're not gonna eat it all, you're just gonna squish out all the inside. It's like you do an orange.
Okay.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, the worm is a whoa.
He's eating it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can see him like pulling out the inside. That's pretty cool. So Ryan made a friend.
I have a friend.
he's a. I think he's done. He's almost done.
I don't know if it's a he or she, but
the worm is really wet.
You done?
That's baby girl.
Oh. She's a girl.
How do you know?
Just know.
Yeah, I know. It's just one of those things, you know.
Thank you. That was cool. I forfeited and he won. So cheers.
Cheers.
It's your first time. Maggie's gonna drink hers as well. And it's your first time having it, so let's see if you like it.
Mmm. It's actually really good.
That butterscotch flavor with the cream soda?
That's yes. Great. Love it.
How do you like it? Yeah. Cool. We're gonna get on Forbidden Journey after this and then see what else we can do. All right. So we did a thing and got the exclusive popcorn bucket. You got one too.
I sure got one.
Sam Meg's got one too. It was her idea. And apparently it's a little music box and it has popcorn in it. It was $28, about $30 after tax. But we're gonna try to go around now so that we can catch the end of the parade in Frontierland so we can jump on the Jingle Cruise as soon as it's over versus waiting here and then trying to run across the park. So, yeah, stick with us guys. We're almost there.
That gives
what you don't want in your scans, you can just place it right
over here by the clock. Alrighty. We'll do one scan,
hey.
Well,
first
individual. It's
chewy.
Come on in. Alright, pretty good. Haven't seen any of the first order.
Nope. Has anyone ever told you, Chewy, that you're very tall?
He's extremely tall.
You guys want to tell everybody what Rock and Roller Coaster was like?
Oh. You want me to sit over next to him?
No, don't stand. You're not supposed to stand.
No standing? This is an outrage.
Yeah, it kind of is.
No, Rock and Roller Coaster was fun.
It was a blast. As always, I've ridden it many times. And what, you? First time? Yeah.
First time.
Jesus. First time for you for a lot of things today. It's interesting.
Skyliner, Rock and Roller Coaster.
Right. It wasn't first time for
meeting rides, Chewbacca. Though.
Meeting Chewbacca, yeah.
Yeah. Which Chewie ended up being a lot of fun. Glad you forced me to do that. Shut up. Oh, you need to send me that picture, guys, if you want me to send it.
Jumped on the Churro train. So good. Isn't it dumb?
All right. Well, come on in.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Absolutely horrible. How are you?
Good.
Absolutely horrible
very
as well.
Very cheery.
You stole his decor.
Yes.
I mean.
No, he did. I have the best decor. Look, I got something right here for you.
That's true. You do have the pin. I mean, other people come with, you know, shirts and jackets and backpacks. Yeah. No, the pin, yes. Good, yes.
Unfortunately, I left my Santa Claus outfit at home.
Yeah,
so.
Sure you did. So you came here with the whatever this is.
Star Wars, yeah. He's a big Star Wars geek, so of course
Star. I didn't know stars could fight, and I don't know what he's thinking.
You don't have Star Wars in Whoville?
I am the star in Whoville.
Oh, that's true.
True.
I guess that's very true. Say that my Christmas season has been a Star War of a sort, where they wage war against the star. You know?
That's true.
Excellent.
They seem take a picture. They seem to think you're a terrible person for some reason. I don't know.
Oh my God. Terrible people tend to project.